Welcome to this course on getting market data. In this course, you will learn to resolve your problems related to financial market data. Frequently we get questions such as, how can I get reliable data? Or, how can I get options data? And how can I clean and maintain my data? These questions would be answered in a manner so as to enable you to retrieve, clean and maintain your own datasets. In this course, we will learn to retrieve data that is freely available and clean data using methods vastly applied by traders. We will also share a list of other popular premium sources, which might need proper vetting and checking from your side. We do not endorse any data vendors and avoid recommending any paid sources. In addition to data management, many new traders have questions regarding which asset classes and datasets to use and how. For instance, which asset class should I choose? Or, what kind of data is required to create a trading strategy? You should look for data that has predictive power to forecast future prices. You can use data such as historical pricing data. This includes the open, high, low, close and volume data. Further, this data can be collected at different frequencies such as 1 minute, 1 hour etc. You can also use company-specific data such as balance sheet, profit and loss figures, and other financial ratios. Moving further, you can also take into account macroeconomic data such as GDP and inflation rates. Recently, alternative data such as tweets and news have also been used by quants to create trading strategies. Not all data is of good quality. Bad quality data can be detrimental to your analysis. You have heard of the saying, garbage in, garbage out. Thus, you should also learn to perform data quality checks and process the data as well. With so many examples on how to retrieve equity, forex, crypto, futures and options, this course is a must-have for beginners. The inclusion of extracting tweets and news data makes this course useful for practitioners as well. These examples are in the form of Python notebooks, which can be run on the portal itself. Thus, you don't have to worry if you have the required Python libraries or not. You can simply enroll in this course and save a lot of your time which was earlier spent looking for the data. And concentrate on working on your strategies and improving it. So what are you waiting for? Join us in our journey to maximize your knowledge.